Wake up, honey. It's time to wake up now. Wake up now.
How strange. What's going on? This looks like my bedroom, but somehow it feels very different. It's almost as if I'm dreaming.
Meet me in the garden, honey. Hurry! Yes, honey. It's me. Don't be scared. I know you haven't seen me since I passed away, but I'm here now to help you. Bad things, honey. Listen to me. I don't have much time. Your gift is so strong. You can see things most people could never imagine. There are others like you. Others who can see a world beyond this one. But it is rare to possess as strong of a gift as yours. Now, you will be tested. Everything seems like a nightmare right now, doesn't it? This is the test you must pass in order for us to be certain that you are the one. The only one who can protect everyone else. The one who will confront the evil the day it comes. But I know you can. Our entire existence in this universe revolves around the powers of good and evil. It's the eternal battle. There are certain people, gifted people, who can fight this battle and win it. It has been done before, and you, my daughter, will do it again. You are being tested because we must be absolutely sure that you are the one who will defend mankind when the time comes. Don't be frightened. You are so much stronger than you know. Your gift is beyond comprehension. You are capable of things you could never dream of. The clues will lead you on the right path. You will soon prove yourself. One day, when we meet again, you'll know the time has come for you to fight him. He has many names, but he calls himself Legion. Yes, honey, exactly. He's many. And you will be the one and only. Our only hope. There were others like you before, and they fought him and were victorious. But he returns and always yearns to change the tide. I know you will pass the test. Don't be scared, honey. Fear does us no good. It only feeds him. I must go now, but I leave you with a clue. In Aunt Mildred's house, there is a safe in the basement. A letter awaits you inside. Some things should never be said aloud. Find the letter, and you'll know your next step. Just remember, do not fear. He will use it against you. Goodbye for now, honey. And good luck.
Thank you. hello, my lady. How nice of you to come see me. Ah, well, I have many names, but of all of them, Legion is the one I like best. Oh, why do you seem surprised? Your dearly departed mother already told you about me, didn't she? No need to introduce myself then. Let's get to it. I have a proposition for you. Interested? There's always a choice. The question is, will you make the right one? I know you better than you could possibly imagine. I know you are an intelligent one. And not just smart, your gift is truly astonishing. I rarely meet anyone with such strong spirit and character. But I also know your fears. I know your worst nightmares. Sure you do. Say them aloud, and the burden will be lifted. Stronger? Ah, I see you have a sense of humor as well, but not a very good one. Well, at least you're trying. We digress. Back to my offer. I have a little proposition for you. I want you to sign a certain, well, contract with me. Nothing fancy, just a simple one. You sign it, and this whole nightmare will end instantly. Your gift must be a burden to you. It's not easy to see and feel things that others can't even dream of. I understand your desire to live a normal life, just like everybody else. I can grant you that wish. All you have to do is sign the paper. Okay, okay. No need to raise your voice. That's all right. But you need to know that next time you see me, I won't be this polite, and I will not be offering any proposals. This is your one and only chance to change your life and be normal. Oh, I can't wait. I have to admit your mother did well, and your grandfather too. But they're not with us any longer, are they? Say, did you ever find out how they died? Oh, I've killed many, many creatures. But don't worry, I didn't kill your entire family, just those who stood in my way. Your mother and your grandfather were stubborn people. They were decent opponents, but obviously not good enough. And now, they're sealing you to the same fate. It's not very reasonable of them to think that you'll escape alive. Your mom? I mean, she pushed you into all of this. How could she do something so horrible to her own child? She knows you will die if we ever meet in battle. And I just wanted to help you. It seems like I'm the only one who wants to help you. Goodbye, my dear lady. I'm looking forward to our next meeting.
Thank you.
Hi, honey. I have advice to help you through this test, but I caution you, do not speak my words aloud. He has ears everywhere. In ancient times, there was a man, a very special man, with a gift so powerful that even other humans grew fearful of him. This man battled with Legion the entirety of his life. At times, it looked as if he would succumb to Legion and be forced to become his servant. Even in the darkest moments, the man never gave up. He always persevered and found a way to defeat him, but Legion is cunning. He knew he would never be able to defeat this man. So he devised a plan. He seduced other humans, one-time allies of this man, to turn against him. Legion understood that he would never break this man. Instead, he convinced other men to do that for him. He was successful. For a moment, Legion was victorious. As Legion celebrated, he prepared his troops to rule the world. But before he was able to assume rule, a miracle happened. The man lived again. He transcended death, becoming immortal. This battle gave rise to the eternal war that we are still fighting today. Periodically, Legion returns, always with a new plan. But fortunately, every time he has returned, someone who is powerful enough to challenge him has stepped forward. On his next return, my hope is that you will be the one who will stop him. You are precious, dear child. Your gift is extraordinary. You must use it wisely. I know the hardships you face. I had a gift as well, as did your grandfather before me. But our gifts could not rival yours. The best advice I can give you is not to trust anyone. Do not fear anything or anyone you face. You are so powerful, so strong. All of our hope rests in you. Have no fear, even if death stands before you. Especially in that moment. Be intrepid. Legion knows that fear is our greatest vulnerability, and he will use your fear to destroy you. I love you so much. P.S. Continue on this path. Complete the test and prove yourself. Your grandfather is waiting for you now.
Hey, cousin, what are you doing here? This is a nice surprise. Strange? Nope, not really. It's a beautiful summer day. What more could you ask for? I think you're losing it, cuz. Your job sounds a little too stressful. Why not take a vacation? Sure, take it. Catch.
Hi.
Hey, cousin, what are you doing here? This is a nice surprise.
My dear granddaughter. I'm so glad to finally see you. It was not easy to bring you here. As your mother already told you, this was all a test. Life is an unpredictable ride. We just want you to be prepared for whatever is to come. Yes, you did, my dear. And you were splendid. I'm so proud of you. With such a strong gift and heart as big as yours, I'm certain that you're the one who will save mankind. I know you've met Legion, and you know you'll face him again. Don't worry, Legion is more afraid of you than you're afraid of him. He will risk everything to eliminate you and capture what little good that still exists in this world. He will hold nothing back in this battle. He will fight foolishly and leave himself exposed. Keep your eyes open. As he becomes desperate, he will neglect to protect himself, and you will easily spot his areas of weakness. It is then that you'll find a way to defeat him once again and send him back to his hell. Nothing, my dear child. You keep living your life. Enjoy every second that has been given to you, for sooner than you think, Legion will knock on your door. Your mother and I are always watching over you. We are your guardian angels. Goodbye for now, my dear. Be strong, be patient, and prepared. We'll meet again. Goodbye.